one particularly bold aide said he did not believe a president should spend his time and power on lost causes, however worthy they might be. To which it is said, President Johnson replied, "Well, what the hell's the presidency for?"